Jumpsuit Apparatus to play in the entire world is the Philippines.
In Manila, TRJA. Nakailang balik na kayo dito, pero it's gonna be my first time seeing you guys, so I'm really excited. I'm healing my inner child, really, since 2007, 2008. I've been listening to you guys. So I'm really excited, and hopefully bumalik kayo nang bumalik ulit dito.
Yung IJA kasi matagal ko na silang pinapakinggan since high school pa ako. So very excited ako dito pa atin sa concert nila.
We've been growing with RJA since our teenage years, and we wish RJA a successful journey through in the music industry, and we hope to see you soon again here in the Philippines.
Pero expectation for tonight is maiba yung nagkaroon tayo ng cover song, no, for concert in Manila. And also, message for RJA is hopefully you still visit Manila in the future and you can release newer albums.
Hello, I'm expecting to go back to high school tonight. Let's relive our high school emo days. And thank you for being a large part of my high school up to adult life, and continue being you, and I'll always be a fan of you.
I'm expecting a very lively play tonight. Tapos, sana ma-play niyo yung mga favorite songs namin.
We are expecting that we will be enjoying so much, and we'll be living the Batang 90s dream. So yeah, rock on, and thank you for visiting here again. So we look forward to more shows. Thank you!
So it's my first time attending a concert, and gladly one of my favorite band pa of all time. Hopefully later yung crowd well siya. And yun, enjoy!
Music just in the last decade, you know, it was like EDM had its own really big thing, and you know, and it pushed a lot of the emo and rock stuff kind of out of the picture for a good, I want like 5, 6, 7 years, right? And I think it just, you know, it all comes full circle, right? And now it's just coming back around and stronger than ever. I think, you know, like the youth just caught a glimpse of the past, and they're like, yeah, that's sweet. And it's just kind of, you know, full circle stuff.
Being a dad myself, like, it's been so long. Like, we've been a band for 21 years. So, and a lot of our most popular songs are from, like, 2006, which was, like, 18 years ago. A lot of our fans then, even though we did well and had huge crowds, were too young to come to the shows. Either their parents said no, or they didn't have the money. But now, they have money. And nobody can tell them no. So I think that has a lot. Being right in your face, I cannot believe you when you were my family. Don't sweat it.
Super favorite team, Red Jumpsuit. I've seen them like 3 times already. And so keep coming back, guys. Thank you so much for an awesome show.
I really enjoyed the concert, and I am hoping that you come back as soon as possible. And I'm looking forward to seeing you very soon.
Saya po yung ano experience sa Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. Talagang idol ko sila since nung high school pa po.
So the experience was very good. Just like always, Red Jumpsuit never disappoint.
Ano, sobrang solid yung Red Jumpsuit, grabe.
Sobrang solid Red Jumpsuit Apparatus.
Woo! High school life rocks.
10 out of 10.
Thank you so much for saving our lives when we were younger. Thank you.
Alright, thank you so much guys. This was a very fun experience. Thank you so much Nadine for handing me this set list after showing you my cat pictures.
Red Jumpsuit Apparatus, thank you so much for coming back. It was my first time seeing you guys live and I can't wait to see you again in 2026.
Honestly, it's just gratitude. Gratitude for like so much support over the years. We've always had so much love in the Philippines. But it's just a special place to us. It's not another stop on the tour. So just that gratitude. Thank you guys.
Bye-bye.
We have a Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. Live loud!